Our project for second semester is script analyzer. It is an optical character recognition, which is mechanical or electronic conversion of type or printed image into machine encoded text. Our project script analyzer will further convert the text into speech so that it can even be used by visually impaired people. The objective of our project is to be used by a wide spectrum of society, including government, private, and personal use. Our project deals with GUI, image conversion, neural networks, and text-to-speech.
Image processing. What do you mean by image processing? Image processing means to manipulate the digital images in the digital computer. Now, we did the image processing by removing the noise from it. What do you mean by it? To remove the dotted patterns present in the images. And we did it because to make our image more clarity so that in our recognition pattern, it becomes more efficient and more clarity occurs. Then we followed the step of convert the image into black and white. It was important as to extract an object from the image. Then we did word segmentation, row separation, and character separation by analyzing the white spaces between the characters. And then we converted the image into 28 cross into 28 for further recognition.
Neural networks for the recognition of the characters. Neural networks are basically biological inspired computer paradigms which enables computer to recognize the data. The idea is to take large number of handwritten characters known as training examples and then develop a system which can recognize characters with the help of these training examples. In other words, neural networks automatically infer rules for recognition of different characters. We basically trained our neural network with near about 60,000 NSIT database examples, and which was neural network set its weights and biases from their training examples. With the help of these weights and biases, neural networks recognizes all the characters fed after the image processing of the characters and the segmented characters. So the neural networks recognizes these characters and returns the string output. So and this string is written into a text file and then sent to GUI Java of Java for conversion of text to speech.
As neural network is a vast subject, we still have to increase our accuracy, which we will do by using conversational neural networks and support vector machine. We will extend the program for cursive handwriting, funny handwriting, and other languages so that it can be used for visually impaired people as our project converts text to speech. Through this project, we got to learn about a lot of things. Like, we got a first-hand experience of artificial intelligence. We got to learn about neural networks and machine learning. As some of our project is written in Python, we also learned about a new way to connect two different programming languages using socket programming. Overall, we developed the critical thinking that is required to solve any programming problem.